And also, just to remind the public, Senator Trillanes did not go for then Senator Ninoy Aquino. He was for Senator Villar in 2010. I think Magdalo decided to also endorse Senator Manny Villar. So there was no political accommodation. There was no connection. Just to put that in perspective. But, you know, amnesty is an instrument wherein you forge national unity. There has to be healing. At some point, there was a discussion. I think there was, I don't know the start of it all, but I do remember that in one time that the officers went to the executive guest house then. Yeah. President Aquino wasn't in Malacanang proper. We were still based on the executive guest house. So we had a meeting with them. And the discussion, if I remember it right, was, if you're granted amnesty, do we reinstate you back into service? So there were some discussions on that. So do we reinstate the officers? Do we reinstate the rank and file? Eventually, the decision was at least the officers were not going to be reinstated. Yeah. So amnesty was granted. There was a proclamation made by the president. It was concurred in validly by both houses of Congress. And part of the resolution of both houses were also the formation of the ad hoc committee on amnesty, ad hoc amnesty committee. Yeah. By which time the Magdalo officers and men decided to apply.
Yes.
And so whatever they were saying about wala yung application form, it's really strange because it was never questioned. There were, by the way, apart from the application process, once you submit the application, you had 15 days. Anybody would have the right to oppose the amnesty application. Nobody opposed the amnesty application. So the committee went through their work and eventually was able to process each and every applicant. And they were granted individually certificates of amnesty.
Yeah.
And the amnesty in legal effect would be, unlike pardon, amnesty looks back and says, wala nang kaso, we're throwing your case into oblivion, tapos na. It's settled. So we won't be looking back anymore. So